slide in. You've got this dark out. You want to use that? Okay, and then that guard's got that middle back.
Yeah, 22.
Number 24, Clinton Green, on for the point after attempt. And knocks off the upright and goes through. That brings the score to Wildcats 25, Guardians 7, with 7:59 remaining in the second quarter. Garcia recovers his own fumble, takes it out to about the 27-yard line where the Wildcats will take over, first and 10. Pass complete to Jackson. Up the sidelines, and he's going to go. Touchdown, Wildcats. He has 73-yard pass and catch there from Kanigi to Jackson. Kanigi's kick is good. Wildcats 32, Guardians 7.
Let's go.
They granted with a nice return. Brings it out to the Guardians 42 with a first goal with first and 10. Pass complete to Coleman. Pick up of about 8.5, 9 yards to bring up second and short. Katogi was in there on the big hit there for the Wildcats. Complete. First down, Guardians. Dormus with a big hit there. And Sheldon Lopez on the reception for the Guardians. Holtry with a nice play there. Loss of one. That'll bring up second down for the Guardians. Screen pass is blown up there by Quebrado. That's going to be about a loss of 4 yards there. Bring up third and long. They'll move it forward 5 yards. They'll bring up about third and Good job, 11 from the Wildcat 41-yard line, third and 12. pass to number 18, Del Lopez. Touchdown, Guardians. Yard hookup there from Adams to Lopez. Green on for the point after attempt. Kick is no good. That brings the score to Wildcats 32, Guardians 13, 2:59 remaining in the first half. It goes out of bounds. That'll bring it up to the 40-yard line. Bassett with the nice return. He's tackled by Coleman there at about the 45-yard line. First down, catch.
Thank you.
nice run there by Marco Garcia. Picks up about 12 yards. First down Wildcats. Jake Coleman on the tackle. For the point after attempt. And it's good. That brings the score to Wildcats 39, Guardians 13, 1:33 remaining in the second quarter. Kick there that was recovered by Engman and fell on. Guardians will have good field position again here. First and 10 on about their own 35 yard line. We're going to have a pass interference penalty on the play there. I'll move it up 15 yards to the first down guardian. And gains about 7 there. They bring up 2nd and 8 for the Guardian. Timeout, Guardian. Receiver downfield. A 5-yard penalty and a loss of down.
Hey!
First down, Gardner. Gain of about 16 yards. Gonna bring up second and 15 from the Wildcat 41-yard line.